Supra Oracles is a powerful cross-chain oracle that helps businesses bridge real-world data to both public and private chains, enabling interoperable smart contracts to automate, simplify, and secure the future of financial markets. So we're different in a couple of very key points. So we actually are truly decentralized. At launch, we are going to be applying, or we do apply, layer one principles. Our nodes are distributed around the world, and we use consensus algorithms that leverage randomness. So we have a lot of unpredictability in the network topology. When I say the network topology, I'm talking about how the nodes in our system are organized or dispatched to data sources. One of our key advantages is a nested architecture. We organize our nodes into what are called clans. Clans are small committees or groups of nodes, so 13 nodes, and clans come together to form a tribe. This nested architecture allows us to be very quick in our ability to achieve consensus by lessening the total communication overhead while also being extremely secure. From a token economic point of view, we're designing our super token to be deflationary. So first of all, it's fixed supply. So similar to Bitcoin, it's fixed supply. There will only be 10 billion super tokens ever. But it's also designed to be deflationary, meaning some portion of the transaction fee, any Oracle lookup fee, any cross-chain transaction, any automation service, these types of services we can provide are going to be fee generating. This is a proof of stake network. And when we render these services, there's actually going to be some portion of the fee that's burned. So this is why Supra is designed to be a deflationary token. We do actually have some aspirations to apply, you know, as I mentioned, well, fundamental basis is layer one principles. So we are thinking that there is an opportunity to actually bring smart contract capabilities as an Oracle chain to facilitate very interesting cross-chain, cross-DeFi, new primitives that are just not possible before. Finally, we have some additional cryptographic techniques that enable us to reshuffle our node population frequently, thereby making sure that nodes cannot start to coagulate together and start to collude together. Finally, we are working with a large, vast data sources from both cryptocurrency markets, foreign exchange, to commodities, to equities, to weather data, sports data. And even more interestingly, we're looking into and working with some NFT projects to help power NFT DeFi. It's a very interesting and kind of unique set of attributes, but we're going to be pioneers in that model as well. Finally, I want to mention that as a cross-chain DeFi, cross-chain infrastructure, we're going to facilitate cross-chain DeFi, a new, whole new world of this. Now, what does that entail? It entails making sure that one smart contract and one ecosystem can reliably understand what's happening in another ecosystem. Supra, as a middle network, a middleware infrastructure, is well positioned to facilitate that cross-chain communication. And ultimately, our focus on our technology is we have extremely strong guarantees as far as data correctness, as well as reliability. Our safety and liveness guarantees are very strong.